Hello and good day to you. It is 10:56 p.m. and we are about to go on another snowmobile road trip, but this one's special. It's a little bit different than the rest.
Okay, now it's 11:23 and we got me, Ken, and Ryan behind the camera.
Literally everyone's ready to go.
And Jake is at his house sleeping.
Mike, you have never been awake before, Jake, in your life. Take advantage of this one moment.
That's not true, but I will.
Oh my god! That is so hard, bro. That was just an excessive amount.
Jake! Answer your phone, bro! We gotta go!
Bro, it's midnight. We're leaving.
Okay, we can leave now. I need to pack.
You haven't packed?
You said you were gonna pack and
I fell asleep!
Jake, you need to be packed in 7 minutes, otherwise we're taking your bear instead of you.
That's a monkey! That's Ryan. A monkey, Ryan!
Ryan, I'm sorry, you just done roasted yourself.
Jake, I'm sorry.
No, don't, you're cold. Get the away from me.
He's here. All right, we'll go in.
Oh, they're still riding?
Yeah, all right. We made it to Sands, Afton, Wyoming. It was quite the hike. Well, how many hours was it?
16 hours, 23 minutes, and 24 seconds.
Whoa! Oh,
my
an
God.
An absolute... Hey! Oh!
Way too far. What's up? I love it, dude. Right on. Welcome to Wyoming.
Yeah.
It's all right.
Be it'll be crazy.
Oh, I'm ready.
Does it feel good to...
Shop's closed, bitch!
Oh my god.
Hey!
How many cameras you guys
got? David!
How you doing?
How are we doing?
That was really satisfying.
Great contact, boys. We should probably explain what's going on real quick.
Do it.
Sane, can you help us with that, boys? Anyone else want to help? Maybe not. Okay, me and Sane. All right. This is Sane Skinner, the man, the myth, the
only
legend.
The best snowmobiler of all time.
Hey, he is.
Hey, ready for it? I get to do this. His pop tag's coming up right there. Oh, look at that. It just came up.
So pretty much, Sane has all the crazy sleds.
We're going to go out tomorrow, and hopefully a few of them come back in running order. If not, Jake and I are going to be busy all night.
Oh, so he made the mistake telling us we can ride his turboed sleds.
Which are over there.
And we're not responsible if we break anything?
No, we're definitely responsible.
Yeah, I mean...
What?
I don't know. Hey, maybe he just told you guys that.
David! Hi!
David!
Excuse the truly. He's not that soft. This is David Mckinney. He's our 509 plug. The man behind the lens.
We are going to ruin you tomorrow.
Thank you. I appreciate that. He made all this possible. So thank you,
those
David and 509.
Tips are going to be out all day because you're going to be stuck with your helmet off.
Great. Now you guys are caught up on what's going on.
I think you found the right sled for Ryan tomorrow. Look at that trail. Look at that trail sled. That is a beauty of a trail sled. It's even got a turbo on it. Is that not the perfect sled for Ryan?
Yeah, it is. Let's slap him on there. Let's do it.
Did you just say plethora?
Yeah, it's like a large amount.
Jake, you got to book it.
Right?
Yeah.
Where at? What left?
You
or right?
Got it. You already molested it.
It's called Bear in the Cave.
Bear in the Cave.
Okay? It's kind of like code when there's chicks around. And when they say, which one? They say, like, looker's left. That means you're right.
So it's over here.
Yeah. Yeah, that's your right side.
Jake's like, all right, right, okay.
Right, left. Well, I'm like kind of strict trail kind
of. You'll do great.
Hey, hey, Jake, Ryan is the trail sled guy.
Yeah, you're the trail guy, Ryan.
Dude, I have no idea how to ride this thing. I'm just standing on it. It feels completely different.
What's counter steering?
We're not going to go anywhere. Awesome.
So you have to turn right to go left, dude?
What's Before we leave tomorrow, we should probably establish a buddy system because there's like 97 of us. Which means Bangin's gonna be by himself for a year.
Yeah. No one wants to be this guy's buddy.
5-4, 5-3.
Okay. So.
Yeah, we're in, bitches!
We're in, bitches!
Just a security alarm.
Holy shit.
Wow. Wow.
Damn, someone's sleeping on this concrete floor.
This is sick.
There's a down stairs. Watch this.
No way! No way! There's a down stairs!
Children? Panic and find some bedroom.
You don't want the bedroom.
Yes!
Fuck you!
Yes!
Fuck you! Yes!
My bitch! Get the fuck out of here!
We get one bed each?
I don't know.
Dibs! I fucking dibs this shit!
Get a bed, guys!
Dibs!
I already
dibs this!
Hey, Jake! Say dibs louder!
Dibs! Fucking dibs! Dibs this room! Dibs!
Ken dibs the big bed!
Heel clicking the couch!
Woo!
Hey, whoa, baby!
You going riding?
Morning. Maybe. First of all, say good morning to me.
Oh, good morning. Good morning, Trent. Good morning.
Yes, we are going riding.
You're like a girlfriend that gets pissed that you don't like hit her with a good morning text.
Manners before anything. You know what? I'm not gonna pull on your ski now.
Going right, but first we gotta eat some breakfast.
Hey, good morning, Sane.
Good morning, buddy. How are you? Good
morning, everyone but David.
Yeah!
Nice! All right. Hey, Jake, you know, you're looking like an absolute snack today, and you're rocking the onesie. You got a big day. You're gonna get stuck a lot. So I wanna start it out with a positive note. Do you want to drive?
Oh, for sure. I haven't got to drive the new truck yet. They won't let me. Yeah, let's fucking do it. All right.
Perfect roads for this.
Enter, kickstart my heart music right here. Go! I like it.
I mean, it's no Raptor.
Yeah, don't get me wrong. It is no Raptor, but it is really nice. The Raptor's had its pluses and minuses. This is a girl that you want to bring home to your parents. The Raptor is the girl that's fun, but you hate bringing her home to your parents.
Yeah, yeah, that's true. And then when you do, the dad just under the table knucks.
Yeah, pretty much. But this, you get best of both worlds. I mean, she's good looking, she gets the job done, but you can't really boot her to flat every once in a while, you know?
And doing donuts here. Nobody has any respect anymore.
I know, man. I know. That's what me and Jake were just saying.
Yeah, I'm just gonna turn here.
Right now, we're gonna get dressed, and then we're going to hit the hill.
We're gonna get dressed, and then we're going to load all the snowmobiles, and we're gonna hook up the trucks. We're gonna go to one gas station, get a bunch of fuel. Then we're gonna go to the airport and get more fuel. We're gonna try and go up there, still parking lot spot, probably piss a few people off. Introduce everyone to Jake, and then we'll try and get on the hill in one piece.
You guys don't have to watch all that, so...
We'll see
you
on the hill.
Okay, we're just about ready. Still a bit of a dream come true with all these sleds. Hey!
Trying to do this one day at a time. I put my whole life into these lines. Yeah, nothing can stop us now. You don't want a problem, pal. Yes, I came a long way since I was a problem child. Same guy I always been, trying to make my mama proud. Reaching for the stars, praying I won't ever touch the ground. I gotta do this now while the sun's still shining. No matter how you get it, gotta see the silver lining. Remember when we came up, everybody tried to clown us. Now the same people trying to say that they the ones that found us. All the minutes, all the hours, all the tears we devoured. Now we up, feel the power, screaming out, the world is ours. Listen close to my voice, looking at me through the glass. I don't gotta lie to you, I don't gotta wear a mask. I just gotta be me and stay true to my last dying day. I did everything I could to make it back. Come on.
David's so cool!
What?
Oh no!
Oh jeez!
Oh no!
Boost it!
This is not good!
Get out of the way!
Just threw it into a tree. Ah! Yeah! Yeah! That was so sick. Okay.
Oh man.
Wow.
Super crazy.
Reflex. Alright, it's day two of the snowmobile trip. We got, honestly, we just literally were too beat to say anything yesterday. So we just went from riding to day two.
We got that shit beat out of us.
Yeah.
It was nuts. If you can't tell, we're beat today. Jake, you were sending it yesterday.
I was trying to.
You think you can match it today or maybe even one up?
Yeah, I think so. Excuse me, day two?
Day number dos.
Day dos. Oh, bro, is it bad?
Dude, that's what the gas station's for, bro.
Oh my god, dude, I can smell that.
Dude, it's horrible.
Chub, quit it.
Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, that feels amazing.
Real good. You guys gotta get in the habit of this.
Just a little pre-ride stretch set.
Sun is shining, it's hot, really hot. It's actually probably too hot.
It's like, yeah, it's like 38.
It's probably, yeah, 40 maybe.
Vents open, actually.
Vents open, we're gonna have a lot of fun. Hopefully don't break anything, at Jake mostly. And yeah, hopefully we make it home safely. So, see you on the hill.
Look at this. Sun came out. End of day two. beautiful, beautiful, beautiful lineup of sleds. It looks like we're grabbing ourselves a group photo. Oh, Ben, take it. Don't want him in it anyway.
It's day three. We're going riding.
I think you covered all the bases right there, Kat.
All right, I'm going to walk outside and get in the truck because we're going riding. Last day of filming. We're actually gonna film a lot today because David has been giving us shit that we don't film. But we're gonna prove him wrong.
Ooh, it's stuck as shit. Spin, keep up, pussy. Hot Pocket raw.
What up, bro?
That thing's like frozen.
Hey, David. I took survival class. Dude, I'm proud of me.
Hey, David, my freshman year. I can do exactly what the caveman used to do.
You, Trent.
I got fire. I put
food on stick. You think they had a Hot Pocket back then?
Oh yeah, crack that. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh my God, you're
everyone else to regroup. Thought we'd assess the damage on Ryan's sled.
Sheared this pin here.
Oh, yeah.
I've never seen sheared pins like that, ever. I've never seen that happen. I've seen a lot of dumb crap, but not that.
Man, I was so excited. I was like, I'll buy him one A-arm and I'll buy him dinner, but I gotta buy him dinner. I gotta buy you dinner and drinks now.
A tally between all of us, we did 3 A-arms, 2 sheared pins, and a rope so far. And we broke Jake's pride.
We did. How do we Jake break's pride?
Oh, whoa. Fuck.
How do we pride Jake's break? Break Jake's pride.
Fun meter is pegged again.
She is.
My fun meter's pegged too, look.
Yeah, she's all the way out.
We got back a little late. Okay, well, we're a little bit relieved now because they made it back. No headlights! Yeah! Woo!
Everyone knows it's way more fun if you ride home in the dark with no headlights.
Yeah!
We made it!
We made it!
6 o'clock.
We made it!
That was crazy.
Ryan, you got the keys.
Yeah, sorry, I should have given you guys the keys. That's my bad.
No, we're not even mad, dude. I mean, maybe Ken is, but.
No, dude, I think Ken's pissed.
Dude, I am. I'm gonna fucking fight that guy.
That was amazing!
Ken, we might cut that into a meme, I'm not sure.
Yeah, we got a little wild last night.
And now it looks like a Wolverine.
He had so much fun, he literally lost his
dude, you just need the claws now, and you're like golden.
All right, we made it to the end of the trip somehow. Sane, thank you for the great hospitality, letting us absolutely destroy your sleds for 3 days straight, and still having a smile at the end of it.
Absolutely, man. Super great time. It was a lot more fun than I expected, and I can't wait for next year.
He still hasn't watched one of our videos, and he just let us come out and absolutely rip on his sleds.
I don't
know how he was okay with us coming here, and he had no idea who we were.
McKinney says you're cool, then you're cool. Down with it.
Shout out to David.
David!
The man that made it all happen. If you guys want to do this exact same thing, you can, because these are all rental sleds, and Sane does guided tours.
Yes, sir.
Same exact places that we rode. Good snow.
Amazing snow.
Good hospitality.
We'll put a link in the bottom.
And you might just find Ryan out there stuck somewhere in the deepest snow.
Bye. We'll miss you.
See you, boys.
Thank you.
It's bright out here.
It is bright.
I like my future.
We got a CJ stunt double.
Yeah, you guys gotta go to the CboysTV.com and buy some merch and
you gotta fund this
keep
shit.
Going. Yeah, we can keep going snowmobiling and rent these huge cabins.